Alright, good evening everyone. This is Shovel Knight, League of Shadows, Part 3, and probably the finale for today. I'm not entirely sure yet, we'll see. It does seem like it should be, but I'm still missing a lot of music sheets and I'm not quite sure why that is. Yeah, hold on, because I've now figured out why I was still missing a music sheet from this room. Still missing 1, 2, 3, 4. For whatever reason. Well, this is it, I suppose. It's got volatile. or do you say volatile? To make a platform under me, but I couldn't. I'm scared of that one that pops out of the pit down there. I can't even control my own abilities. I'll let them come because I'm afraid of them. Wait. Oh, okay. And I got killed. Ah, from the beginning again. Wait, so if I just stand there... Okay. Oh, alright. My own minions are attacking me? Since when is that a thing? It would be fantastic now if I could get a checkpoint soon so I don't have to redo anything. There might be something hidden in the top right corner there. I couldn't stand on it because I was too close to the bottom of the platform. On top of my head. probably shouldn't care all that much about money, because what would I be buying anyway? I got the green coin, that should be enough. Lucky there again. What's with those bubbles? I knew it! Can I survive this? Can I survive this? No, I can't. I got something there, but I don't even know what. This guy is stressing me out. Come on. I should be about halfway there if I didn't miss any green coin. I'm at 16 out of 30. I'm not sure if that's better. So that's what I'm thinking. A hole in the wall that opens up right where the spikes are. I'm not sure I prefer that. Well, I still have that power that allows me to walk on spikes, but yeah. Not for long, though. Window there looked like what shaped like an arrow, so I figure, well, maybe there's something in the wall there, but nah. Come on down. Well, okay, I'm not using that again. It's pretty pointless. Doesn't last long enough. Well, the first order of business is to get the checkpoint. Right, okay, I'll leave that money there. It's probably for the best. Oh no. Not a big fan of those. Be a green coin, I guess, on the way down there. And that too. Okay. Thank God I had equipped that Arcana. There, good riddance. I'm really worried that I might have forgotten something along the way. Like a green coin or something. I'm still missing 9 in this level. I have paid attention, but... Okay, there's one. Ah. Okay, I understand. Yeah, that makes sense. Come on, die already! Finally. There's one here. Okay, watch out for the fake platforms. There's a tiny real platform here. That one with the coin is a fake. That's not all the green coins. So I have to redo the stage.
I hate this.
Black Knight, must I suffer you again? As long as you pursue the Enchantress, I will pursue you. Great. Ha ha ha. I can use the entertainment. Just one thing. Why were you talking to Mona? She was trying to bribe me to give you the Enchantress's essence without a fight. Mona was looking out for me? Being incorruptible, of course I would hear no such talk. Mona did all that to protect me. I must have the potion out of my way! Easier with that one. Oh. Come on, you're almost dead. There we go. I don't want to use more potions than I needed to. Okay. clearly you care for her, but why go to such length? Why a potion that makes you all-powerful? I'm not out to rule the world. Hey, I just want to become stronger, and maybe then she'll love me. Fool, can't you see that she already does? No, the potion is the only way. I still don't have all the green coins. Yeah, I have to do it again. There's no choice. Although, gonna take any chances. Where did I forget anything? This is the most frustrating thing when you're already done with the level and then you have to do it again. And then these guys. Wasting my time. Yeah, in a place like that ceiling, for example, it would be the perfect place to hide something, but you can never be sure. Go figure, I have no idea where those green points could be. It doesn't feel like I've forgotten anything, but then again, the facts remain. I'm not even sure what that thing was there. Look at it, can dance. Risky. Maybe down there there is more. No. I've forgotten any in that area, maybe? Because we're practically at the end once you reach that spot. Yeah, that one, I already got it. one down there. I'm pretty sure I already got it earlier. Picking up that one just to be sure of it. I already got that. Kinda hard to tell with those shadows. If there's any I have already missed. When it's not one thing, it's another. Something hidden there, maybe? Yeah, they wouldn't have hidden them behind those platforms, right? I hope not. And I'm at the end again. All of that for nothing. Well, I'm gonna look it up. What else can I do? Just to see if anyone else is missing just 3 green coins. There isn't really any optional area that I could find. Unless you have to turn around right at the start, maybe. Something like that. Kinda like in the Pridemore Keep. We'll be right back. Well, one more time. Ah, and I'm out of battery on my iPad. It's everything at the same time. Every single problem. Missing 3 green coins. Plague of Shadows. What's the name of that level again? Tower of something? Tower of Fate entrance. Sounds like you missed the 3 to the left at the start, says someone on the Steam community. We'll see. Don't I feel stupid now? Because now I have to do the whole level. I think. I'm pretty sure I have to. If I do return, if I do this, yeah, I'm still missing the 3 because I need to finish the level with them. Well, at least I know the level now. I mean, I'm familiar with it. That, I'm not doing that again. Thank you. I'm going. Bombs up there. Pretty straightforward when you know what you're supposed to do. Right, okay. Wait. I don't know. Oh, well, what's going on with my stream there? When did I start recording? Alright. Just want to stream, not record locally. I saw 6 minutes, I was like, what? I have been streaming for longer than that. Face, Black Knight. Okay, enough already. Rain dew drops upon thy face, shining in thy light, be my with me, my lady. How does this musk melon have any luck with romance? I don't understand why I don't have more. Is there a lot more left to the game than I thought? Because it doesn't look like there's a whole lot left, right? Hee hee hee. because I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing. Removing my footing. My only hope of survival. Gone. And I'm dead again. Because of those spikes? Because of those fish? No. I didn't have the VAT equipped. Mice. Wait, I'm patient. Sorta. Sometimes. I can be. quick reactions.
Again? I hate that area.
These monsters are spawning from those blocks that you are supposed to break to get through. Trust the guy. Yeah, and this one I'm just gonna leave it be. Why should I waste my time? No matter what I do, I always get knocked back by these things. Yeah, I thought I was gonna be done today with the game. I was perhaps a bit too optimistic. This is taking way longer than I thought it might. Thank you. Okay, I'm thinking of taking it even more slowly. Right, I think all the other blocks, I've broken them at least once. So I'll just keep moving. I wanted to create a platform under my feet and maybe try to get it from down there, thinking that might make things easier, but it remains complicated no matter what. Okay. Yeah, there's another one down there, yeah, I was gonna say. What now? Oh, up there. Okay. I don't remember that being the same in the base game. I changed. I removed the platform maker to that fish bomb.
Ah.
I should have done that. Get away from me! That's 12 green coins left, I think. Well, minus these two, that's 10. I'm dead, but at least I got the green coins. Okay, 9 left. Oh, I really hope I haven't forgotten any on the way. Okay. Well, hey, Panda. How are we doing today? Come on, come on, come on, there's... Yeah, there was sheet music down there. Alright. Well, I got it at least. Hello, Banana V Lover. Banana. Where are the green coins? The green coins! The green coins! Where are they? Oh, there was one there. Like, I'm still gonna miss two. And, oh, well, okay, there they are. Oh, that's a relief. Feat accomplished. Okay, well, I got all the coins in the game. Ooh, that's good. Ooh. I'm gonna have to fight them all, like in the base game. Propeller Knight. Oh, look who's shown up to our little soiree. You're late on your membership dues, Alchemist. And now the time has come to... What? Shovel Knight! You let him here too? What madness is this? We'll deal with him soon, but first I want to know why Plague Knight is showing his mask around here. Yes, yes, you've stolen all of my essence, you maniac. All I have left is my wits. Unlike wits... King Knight, you actually have some essence. It's merely weakened. We were strong as a team, but you just care for you. For shame. Haha, might makes right. Isn't that the Order's motto? I just took some initiative. We'll never stand for this. You're gonna pay for what you've done, Plague Knight. Pass the salt. I don't know if I can make this. At least with Shovel Knight I could heal. Not so here. That's one down, but there's a lot left. Oh, I get to eat between each? Stop moving around! that's that. Tinker Knight. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. Imposter! Okay, Shovel Knight now, I suppose. Give me that money. Why? That's not fair. Why? Oh, okay, there he is, I suppose. Give us a hand, Shovel Knight. You wouldn't leave us to hang here, would you? Now that's what I call a party. Enjoy the cleanup. What now? Final boss? Great geldings! Is that all of the cipher coins? Give me those. Let's throw caution to the wind and do some science. What's that? The great gold chalice of victory. I know. Pandemonium chalice. a bizarre chalice. Could anyone know more about it? Well, it's finished, but it seems useless. Pity, since you collected all those coins. Anyway, here you go. My ally, that's two sheets of paper you brought me. 500 gold for each. What is this folly? Blah blah, there's nowhere for me to write. Was he talking? Oh, it was a blank blanked out. There are still three left. What the heck? Expect from here. But I did remember that secret room from Shovel Knight, so... Just walk straight, I think, at the end. Final boss. Plague Knight. Ah, so your fool's errand draws to a close. Hee-hee, you know what I'm after, Enchantress, and how important this is. Do not speak to me of importance. Your quest is folly. You'll never be anything more than you are. So you've come to rob me of my essence, to shape the world to your whim. Essence isn't significant to me, but you, my servant, must be reminded of your place. My place is by Mona's side, and you won't stop me. If you insist on dancing with death, then I shall take the lead. Come back up, coward. Oops. come back here! If you dare. Killing you would be a waste of my energy and of a powerful alchemist. I'll make use of you yet, Plague Knight. Take what you will and make your potion, but what you truly desire will always elude you. What, that's it? No! Stop your assault, Plague Knight! Look, I've brought someone! Plague Knight, come to your senses! You don't need to go through with this! Mona, you don't understand. I was too weak to say it before, but now I can show you I'm good enough. Black Knight told me everything. You don't need a potion to win me over. You already have. What? But it's too late. I already defeated the Enchantress and began the final distillation. I was too late. I must go after her. You two, touch nothing until I return. Where is all this power coming from? This wasn't in our notes. The essences are reacting unpredictably. Watch out! I have to fight my own shadow. That can't be over, I suppose. Yeah. I figured as much. What do I do now? Where's the weak spot? Down there? Or the mouth, maybe. What?
Mona!
No! It's me! Don't you recognize me? I probably won't need the vat here. There, I suppose that's it. You did it! The reaction has stabilized. Wow, there it is. The ultimate potion. Well, are you gonna drink it now? Heh, I don't think I need it anymore, Mona. But we must take it with us. It's all we've been working for. My future as an alchemist is riding on it. Wait, I just got an idea. You know how much energy is contained in this potion, right? Yeah, heh. This much boom could easily level the whole tower and be seen from miles in all directions. Mona, I love the way you think. Ha ha ha, the bigger the explosion, the better the alchemist. Those bumbling townsfolk would throw us a parade. We could practice alchemy anywhere we want. We wouldn't have to hide away anymore. But you're holding a potion that can give you anything you could ever want. Are you sure about this? I already have everything I could ever want. Let's blow this joint! Brightmore Keep, King Knight. Okay, so I'm gonna change the title of the stream because I have another game to play. Iron Whale, Treasure Knight. Yeah, I still have to check out to see if I really did finish everything 100%, come to think of it. Percy, you're back! You're alive! Wonderful! I'm going to assume that explosion was your handiwork. Yep, that crusty old tower was an eyesore anyway. Amazing! I didn't get any rocks thrown at me today. I think the townspeople are actually grateful! Listen, Plague Knight, I know you made all these potions and blew everything up, all to impress me. I'm so flattered, really, I am. I have to make a confession, though. You're not my type. I'm so sorry. You see, I've fallen for a real man. Guys! Guys, the villagers are all in the juice bar, and they want to buy us around. Let's go! Yee, that sounds lovely, but I think we'll catch up later. There's science to be done. Mona? Let's get started, Plague Knight. There's no telling what we'll brew up next. Are they gonna dance? Feat accomplished! Victory! Plague of Shadows! We'll be right back. Oh, let's try to do it in one credit, Castlevania on NES. I should be able to, I think so. I think I'm good enough. Since this is going on my archive on YouTube, I do want to have that completely archived. Credits included. Current 80% speedrun record, Plague Knight. Well, congratulations, Brett Fan. Taking log. Yeah, I died a lot. If anything, the first level is the one where I died the most. 17 times. Yeah, the first level is the one where I died the most because I wasn't used to the controls yet. Total lives lost, 116. Total whole. 157,394. Total gold lost. Yeah, about a third. Total item completion, 99%. What? Not 100? What am I missing? What am I missing? Or maybe just the one thing. We'll see. Quest awaits. Select a completed Plague Knight profile to begin. Unlock challenge mode, sound test. Well, I never brought back the remaining, music sheet. So maybe this is what I am missing for 100%. Three. Yeah, now I think that's all of that, that's everything. So if I go back out, let it save, okay, that's save. If I go back to the tile screen, it should say 100%, right? Oh yeah, but it's not gonna tell me. No, I know what it is. There was one thing I never bought. I forgot about it. Allow me to gaze into this swirling vortex and hold still for a moment as I grant you a new power. Ah, that one? Pandemonium Cloak. Ah, yeah, that's what the thing for, that's what it is for, collecting all of the, all of the Cypher coins, I guess. But I had not bought that one, so... Okay, maxed out. Okay, yeah, there we go. Now I've got the... Now I'm pretty sure I've completed everything 100%. But it doesn't say on the thing here. But I think I'm pretty sure that's it now. I'm pretty sure that's everything. Yeah, yeah, okay. So, that's it for this game then. I'm gonna briefly interrupt the stream, and I'll be right back with Castlevania on the NES. I just have to set up for the next game. I'll be right back. And if you're only interested in Shovel Knight, well, thanks for watching.